Hello babies, today in this video you are going to learn Hindi. Like Tamil and English, Hindi is also a language. In Tamil you have learned உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள் A to Au, right? Likewise, in Hindi also we have உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள். That is vowels from A to Aga. These are Hindi vowels. Shall we read one time? A, A, I, I, U, U, Ri, E, I, O, Au, Am, Aga. Now we are going to learn the letter A and their words. This is your Hindi book. Shall we read all letter words? A says anar. Anar means pomegranate. A says adrak. Adrak means ginger. A says ananas. Ananas means pineapple. A says amrut. Amrut means guava. Shall we read one time? A says anar. Anar means pomegranate. A says atrak. Atrak means ginger. A says ananas. Ananas means pineapple. A says amrut. Amrut means guava. Now shall we see how to write A letter in your notebook? Children, you have two line notes now. Already you are using one note for Tamil, right? For Hindi, we are going to use another one note. Now take your new Hindi note. In front page, write your name, class and subject, okay? Now shall we write A letter here? First, start from the first line. Draw one small curve. Then another one, long curve. Take your hand. Center of the two curves, you have to draw one sleeping line. Without take your hand, go up, again come down, draw one standing line. Now take your hand, above this standing line, you have to draw one small sleeping line. A says anar. Once again I repeat. Start from the first line. Draw one small curve. Then another one long curve. Take your hand. Center of the two curves. You have to draw one sleeping line. Without take your hand. Go up. Again come down. Draw one standing line. Above this standing line, you have to draw one small sleeping line. A says atrak. While writing, say and write children. A. A. A says ananas. A says amrut. Dear parents, kindly make your child to write Hindi letter A in their notebook. Click photograph and send it to the teacher's WhatsApp number. Thank you.